In a world of nuclear fallout, of strange infections, and everyday farming, there's a house where the lights are always on, the door is always open, and everybody is welcome.